Hi, my name is Henry Holmes. I was born in Michigan on July 30th, 1863. I am an inventor. I am a hero because I made a company that makes machines, such as cars. I invented the first modern car. In 1896, I made my first car, the quadricycle. In 1903, I started my own company, the assembly line, to make quadricycles and models A and T. The Ford Company is and will always be a good company.